All right, let's see what's going on here, guys. All right. Wasn't done in here. What are you guys doing? Excuse me. The heck? You're working on giving me a heart attack, huh? Oh, that looks gross. Look at that. Ugh. Real gross. Alright, so you said that there was a key buried in blood. I don't know where to look, I'm just kind of looking. Well, this might be a good start. I'll just take these bolt cutters. We'll just go make our way over here and cut this. What the hell? So, can somebody explain to me why I can't use these bolt cutters? There we go. I was like, a little confused there for a minute. Alright, let's take a look. Buried in blood. Old Lockpick Gaming. Oh, Lockpick Gaming. Holy crap. Oh, I used the wrong thing. Ah, people are getting crazy. Look out. Holy shit. Here we go. Yeah, that's a screenshot. This whole game is a screenshot right now. This is crazy. Where are you going, huh? Get back here. The fuck? They're about to flip the script and get real crazy. I can already feel it. Hey, look, another crawl space. I'll have to take a look before I go. Getting crept on. What if, like, we're just walking through these areas, right? And the enemies are actually in the level. They're just disabled, like, from attacking. And they're invisible. So you're actually experiencing the level with them. You just can't see them. But you can hear them and everything. That'd be interesting. That right there. Nope. One of these bottles? Yeah, there we go. I was looking for one of these bricks to be the play. This is definitely going to be one of those console generations where you're just vibing out on a single game for like years. This is looking like it's going to be one of them games. Miss Daniela slashed her face with a knife. Whew. Brutal. Priority in the cellar. Man, these graphics are aggressive. I love it. How nice this is. That's pretty nice. This is actually insane. I'm probably gonna play this like 100 times. Just these hallways. I don't even have it in quality mode. This is in performance mode. Oh, what the heck? What are you guys doing back there? I told you to finish cleaning the air vents last night. Come on now. HVAC isn't a problem. Go away. Okay, looking pretty nice. Empty eye socket. We'll investigate. Did I miss one? No. Oh, the stairs. Where I came from. I don't know if you guys noticed, but there's no load times at the doors. A large subtle change. Huh. So I think that My character is the one from that note that like opened the window and got yelled at. That's my theory. Everyone out the front door? Nope. What was the point opening that? Just want to point out that the 3D audio of the embers of the fire, I thought that there was an actual fire going on behind me, like in real life. I'm dead serious. What is this madness? Oh, and then we examine the eye. I see out the window here. Looks pretty nice. I'm probably gonna play this again in per in. Graphics mode, see if there's any difference. What the fuck? Who the fuck is that? You're right, I'm gonna catch you. Fuck this. What are you doing, girl? Think I fucked up? The girl's like, oh, you think you're gonna touch me, huh? People are getting restless. The winemaking techniques of Castle Dumitrescu can be traced as far back as the 15th century, long before the current occupants of the castle. Alcina Dumitrescu used this legendary yet peculiar technique to enrich wine's flavor, intensity, and bestow it with a thick bouquet. Best vintages is Sanguis Virginis, meaning maiden's blood. It is kept in a special ornate bottle. Ah, courtyard key.
I'm watching you.
I'm being watched.
I won't last until dinner.
Oh, fuck. Holy shit. Well, oh, no way. All right, I got bolt cutters, that's it. All right. Ah, courtyard key.
I'm watching you. I won't last until dinner.
Hey, get off me. Fucking crazy vampires. You about to kill me? Yep.
How's it feel?
God dang. Died twice to this chick now. I'm getting wrecked. Got rocked twice by that chick. That girl is going wild. I think this is the courtyard. Ah, the cup of greatness. Ah, maroon eye. Out of the way, girl.
I won't last until dinner.
Oh, this chick's fucking not even gonna wait. She said, fuck a cutscene. She's gonna kill me when I walk out this door. Watch this. There you are. I was hungry. Where you been? It's a wild one.
I'm watching you. I won't last until dinner.
And we made it out! Oh, fuck.
So we finally meet.
Oh, okay. Well. Pre-order Resident Evil Village. Everyone remember to pre-order Resident Evil Village on the PlayStation Store. You get access to an exclusive soundtrack. Well, you get access early to an exclusive soundtrack.